Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to use the Bixby Vision app that is built in on Android devices. The Bixby Vision app allows users to search for information about objects and places around them using their phone's camera. It can translate text, find similar objects online, and with accessibility features turned on, it can tell visually impaired users details about the scene around them, identify objects, and read text aloud, and even detect colors. As a disclaimer, the following steps are Samsung specific. To access Bixby Vision, first locate and open your built-in camera app. It is a white camera icon on a red background. You will see a menu of different camera modes at the bottom. Swipe to the left until you get to more. Tap on Bixby Vision in the upper left corner. The first mode in Bixby Vision is Translate. Up above, you will see a language menu where you can switch the languages that are being translated. Point the camera at any text and hold it steady for a few seconds. The text on the screen will be automatically translated, and down below, you can copy all text to your clipboard, select the text, or select the picture from your gallery for it to be translated. The second mode is text. Tap on it and hold your phone camera to any text. This mode allows you to extract text from various sources that you can then use to complete a web search or copy and paste elsewhere. The third mode is Discover, which identifies objects and locations around you by providing information about them and even suggesting similar items for purchase. Simply point your camera at any object around you and the object will be automatically selected. Results will appear at the bottom. To add the accessibility modes, tap on the three more dots in the upper right corner, then tap Settings. Tap on the switch next to Accessibility Modes till it turns blue. Tap on the back arrow. The last mode in Bixby Vision is Accessibility, which has four modes within. The camera will convert into a talking camera that will describe your surroundings in the scene describer, identify objects that you point your camera at, read text in real time like information on signs, menus, or documents, and identify colors your camera is pointing at out loud. We hope this video has been helpful. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.